I'll ask you some funny things like, okay, good morning children. Now, as I told you, we eat, we drink, we go to hotels. Yesterday I was telling you in grammar, right? That sunrise hotel and all, we go for lunch, we go for dinner, we enjoy. Okay, rather than these outings, we go to hotel and all. But what is, again, how can you enjoy? How can you enjoy? Tell me, kaise enjoy karte ho aap? Kaise enjoy karte ho aap? पार्क जाते हो, वेरी गुड. पार्क जाते हो और क्या करते हो? हाँ, पार्क जाते हो, खेलते हो और फन में कैसे कैसे बहुत सारे चीजें, मतलब सिटी, जब जहाँ सिटी में हो या गांव में. यस हाँ, पार्क के अलावा होटल, पार्क के अलावा और क्या कैसे एंजॉय करते हैं हम लोग? पार्क के अलावा वो तो खेल, दैट इज प्लेइंग स्पोर्ट्स एंड ऑल. रादर देन दिस और किसे है? हाउ वी एंजॉय एट होम कैसे करते हैं? बहुत सारे फेस्टिवल करते हैं, राइट? फेस्टिवल, अच्छे अच्छे स्वीट, अलग अलग फेस्टिवल्स, रमजान, ईद, दीपावली, देन उगादी, देन क्रिसमस, ऑल दिस फेस्टिवल्स वी एंजॉय, राइट? मालूम है ना, बहुत सारा लड्डू खाते हैं वो हिंदू फेस्टिवल हो तो, और क्रिश्चियन की फेस्टिवल क्रिसमस में केक खाते हैं हम लोग, और जब ईद रहता है तो हम क्या खाते हैं? शिवाया खाते हैं. कोई उनके तो अलग अलग स्पेशल डिश बनती है हर फेस्टिवल में. ये तो हम लोग घर पे पूजा करते हैं, प्रेयर्स करते हैं भगवान को, ओके, तो नमाज पढ़ते हैं, तो सब अलग अलग हम जैसे अपना अपना के तरीका से हम फेस्टिवल भी एंजॉय करते हैं. इसके अलावा जो हमारे त्योहार को जो फेस्टिवल एंजॉय करते हैं, वी अगेन हैव दिस एज अ फेस्टिवल. नाउ फेस्टिवल, नाउ व्हाट आर दिस? नाउ सीजंस, मेनी सीजंस वी हैव, राइट? Ritu and all, you know, now you are small. So you all be understanding what we are having seasons. We are having season. Now which season is going on? Which season is going on, children?
Rain.
Rainy season. Rainy season. After rainy season, which season is there?
Winter.
Very good. After winter? After we summer, so we have five seasons, but we only take the main as rainy, winter, summer. Yeah, summer, rainy, winter, the three seasons. Now we are in which season? Rainy season. Okay, then the manifest, then all the seasons come, same in different seasons we are having different festivals. What we are having? Different festivals. As I told you, we celebrate festivals, we do puja, we make sweets, we eat, we wear new clothes and all we do. Then some festivals are there, what you know, called carnival, where it is, where you enjoy only, you enjoy. What is this carnival? Now lesson number 2, carnival in the neighborhood. Okay, what does this carnival means? Carnival ka naam suna hai aapne? Carnival matlab kya hai, pata hai kisi ko? Anyone knows?
No.
No. So?
Mela.
Yes, mela. To mele, okay, mela, fair. Okay, it's a merriment. Carnival means we make, that festival is of merrymaking. Merrymaking means having fun. कैसे फन मेले में, कैसे फन करते हो आप? व्हाट यू ऑल डू इन मेले? कोई सभी लोग गए होंगे ना फेर, मेला, फेर. अब यहाँ बेलगाम में अन्नमोस्तो था, सीपीएल ग्राउंड में बहुत सारे खाना, बहुत सारे चीजें बिकती है और खेलने के लिए बहुत सारा चीजें रहती है. कहीं गए थे आप लोग ऐसे फेर में, मेले में गए थे? मेला यानी कि फेर. कार्निवल्स यस, तो उस दर क्या व्हाट यू हाउ यू एंजॉय व्हाट डिड यू सी देयर यस आरोही यू वेंट टू मेला यू सेड व्हाट डिड यू सी देयर यस टेल मी व्हाट डिड यू सी इन दोस मेला मेला जात्रा आप बोलते ना जात्रा बोलते मेला फेयर क्या क्या करते हो उधर जाके बिग स्विंग ओके बिग स्विंग यू प्लेड इन द बिग स्विंग वेरी गुड देन व्हाट यू लाइक व्हाट इज यू सी इन द मेलास व्हाट यू सी इन द मेलास Shopping, you're shopping, you're taking bangles, you're taking toys, you're taking many things is available. Yes, only Arohi goes, some other children. Chalo, bolo, bolo, fatafat. Yes, Prema, hi, Charvi. You're Charvi, na? Yes, happy? Okay, now I got your name. Your mama told me. That your name is Charvi and I'm not supposed to call you. Okay, Charvi. I'll talk to you later on after the class. Okay? Okay, Charvi. What do you see in melas and fairs? Come on now. Answer, Charvi. Got a chance now? I'm calling. Yes? Huh. Puppet show. Okay, you saw puppet show and what else you saw? Puppet show, all many festivals, this jatras, melas, you know, puppet shows are there. Then what else is there? Many giant wings are there. Then that horse riding is there. Yes. So you'll all enjoy, you know, you'll all enjoy. Balloons, yes. Balloon sellers are there. So you play different things there in the festival and all. So this particular in English it is called as, now you said Mela, Fair, Jatra. So in English it is called Carnival. What it is? Carnival. Okay. So it is a merrymaking, festing. Okay. Then we have this, what else we do here? So what carnival means what you'll enjoy in the festival and all. Okay. So now for example, can anyone tell me? They celebrate. Okay. Okay. Many attractions, child shows are there, performers are there, dramas are there. So we all traveling amusement that is I told you, know like fast train moves and all. So many things are there to play. Okay. So all rides are there. The rides, fast rides, slow rides. So you all see in this carnival festivals. Where you see in this carnival festival, as Rui Arohi said. That this is Mela ya Jatra. So in English it is called Carnival in the neighbor. Okay. So we let us learn this lesson number 2. Carnival in the neighborhood. What is this? All have taken lesson number 2? All have taken out? Take out the textbook.
Yes ma'am.
Okay. Before starting the lesson, let me see the first 11th page what it is. What do teachers in the classroom do? What they do? What the teachers do? Teacher kya karte? Teach. They teach us to read, write and to think too. Now just now. Think means why, what it is. I was asking you question and you all were thinking that what you all did in Mela, what you all did in Jatras. Yes or no? You all thought no, that thinking. So, teacher, they teach us to read, teacher teaches to read, write and think. Then what the police officers do? What the police officers do? Okay, teacher teach, read, write. Now some people I'm asking पुलिस ऑफिसर व्हाट ही डज थीफ को पकड़ते हैं वेरी गुड थीफ को पकड़ते हैं थीफ को पकड़ के फिर हमको क्या करवा रहे हैं दे मेक श्योर दैट वी आर सेफ इन ऑल दैट वी डू हम जो भी करते हैं सेफ वी आर यस यस चार्ली जस्ट अ मिनट लेट मी फिनिश ओके तो पुलिस ऑफिसर्स क्या टीच जैसे टीचर पढ़ाती है लिखाती दे टीच इन से ओके राइट एंड ऑन सेम दे द पुलिस ऑफिसर्स आल्सो व्हाट दे डू दे कीप अस सेफ सेफ फ्रॉम थीफ रॉबरी ओके देन व्हाट द डॉक्टर्स डू व्हाट द डॉक्टर्स डू Checkup, very good. They do checkup. Why they do checkup?
Injection.
Why they give injection? ऐसे ही injection देते हैं doctors?
नहीं ना.
Then for what they give injection? Very good, very good. Okay, so when you are sick, they help us to treat, they treat us when we are having fever, bukhar, okay, fever, headache, pain, cold, cough. So we are if you're having, what they help us, they give us medicines, they give us injections. So they treat us when we are sick. See, teacher teaches you to read and write. Police officers, they protect us from the all the safety things they see and they protect us that we are safe or no. And the doctors help us, they help us to treat. They treat us by, you know, when we are sick. Doctors treat us when we are sick. So, before doing that, the B section, let us start with the lesson number 2, Carnival in the Neighborhood. Now, neighborhood means, can anyone tell me what is this neighborhood? Neighborhood means what? Carnival means we have learned. It's a festival, merrymaking. It's a feast. Neighborhood, can anyone tell me what is neighborhood? Yes, one more, the nearby, the neighbors, Bajuwala Ghar also, they are also neighbors. What we now, we are having now, we are having where you stay and the surrounding the places are called neighborhood. Okay, where you stay near your house, the surrounding places are called neighborhood. In neighborhood maybe, school maybe, park maybe. Then maybe market, maybe shops, maybe. So all you find in the neighborhood. So now we will learn carnival in the neighborhood. Okay, in Belgaum, no neighborhood. Now if I'm staying here near Woodshepherd, no Cipriot ground is very near. So many festivals come near in Cipriot ground. So that is the neighborhood for me. It is very near to my our Good Shepherd School. So it is what the place around us, near to us, that is now for example shops, schools, hospitals, market is called our neighborhood. So now let us read this lesson, page number 12. All take out page number 12. Let us read this story about Krish going to a carnival in the neighborhood. So the first character in the lesson is Krish. About Krish we are going to learn. Okay, what this, who is Krish, we will see, and who else is there in the this lesson, in the characters we will see. Krish is happy to go to the carnival with his family. They walk towards the park in the neighborhood. Krish elder sister Maya says, "Can we walk quickly, please? I want to meet my friends and our neighbors." So here, Krish is very happy. Okay, the boy is, it's name of a boy. What's the name? Naming word, see. Okay, so the naming of boy here, what it is, the word there? Krish. Okay, his name is Krish and he is happy. Why is happy? Why is happy? Because he wants to go to the कार्निवल, कार्निवल मीन्स आई टोल्ड यू द फेस्ट मीन्स जात्रा मेला ओके दैट सो ही इज वेरी हैप्पी एंड ही गोस विथ हिज फैमिली वी ऑल गो विथ आवर फैमिली यू नो यू गो ऑल अलोन No, you won't go. You go with your parents. You go with your brothers, elder sisters. Yes or no? आप अकेले जाते हो फेस्टिवल में पार्क में नहीं Yes. So we go with our parents. Yes. Very good. So you should always go with your parents. Okay? Yeah. So here Krish is happy to go to the carnival with his family. So they walk where they are walking towards the park in their neighborhood. In their neighborhood, there is a park. Okay. So Krish's elder sister. See the second character. Krish's elder sister is Maya. Her name is Krish's elder sister. Elder means big sister, buddy sister. बड़े जो बड़े होते elder बोलते जो छोटे हैं younger बोलते. Okay, understood? Understood all of you? Okay? So Krish, elder sister, her name is Maya. Okay? Her name, what is her name? What is her name? Maya. She says, can we walk quickly? Can we walk quickly, please? I want to meet my friends and our neighbors. Now, when we know the festival, Jatra ya Mela Carnival is there, what we do, we all, even I go, you go, your neighbors, we come to know, no, Mela is there, fair is there, okay, fair is there. So then we all go, neighbors also go, now your friends go. So here Maya wants, here Maya's Krish elder sister Maya says that they want to walk quickly. Why? Because she wants to meet her friends and her neighbors. Okay, Maya wants to meet her friends and their neighbors. So, let us go, Didi. Let us go. See, Didi matlab elder sister. Okay, let us go, Didi. Look, there are so many flowers in the park, says Krish, jumping with joy. Okay, when they were walking, he tells his Didi, so look Didi, there are so many flowers are there in the park, okay, jumping with joy. Now, so many things that flowers in the park are there, you know, you all like flowers, you all like, no? And park looks beautiful with flowers, plants, trees. Aise ye park acha lagta hai? Acha lagta hai park aapko? Kise park pasand hai aapko? Park mein kya kya hona chahiye? What do you want to see in the park? What do you want to see in the park? Trees. Yes? Swings. Yes? Flowers. You want to see the flowers. Beautiful, colorful flowers. So that then the lawn where then different plants, different tree, colorful flowers. So the swings are there. Yes, slides are there. So you see and you like that park because it's beautiful. So here the flowers, he jumps with joy. And when you see the park, you'll all like it because you'll all enjoy playing their swing and slides there. So Gopiji, who is now this Gopiji? The gardener. Okay, the other character is the gardener. The gardener's name is what? Gopiji. What his name is? What his name is? Gardener's name. Tell. Gopiji, the gardener. Okay, the gardener's name is Gopiji. Gopiji, the gardener takes good care of the trees and plants in the park, says their mother. Okay, when Krish and the Didi Maya, when they are walking, Krish jumps with joy seeing the park and he tells his Didi, so many flowers in the park. So who then? The mother tells that the Gopiji, the gardener, takes good care. Because when you have greenery, many flowers are bloomed in the park. Means that the gardener is taking care of the park. Very nicely. So he takes good care and trees and plants in the park. Who says this? Their mother. Whose mother? Whose mother? Krish and Maya's mother. Krish and Maya's mother. Okay. She says that the gardener takes good care, and the gardener's name is Gopiji. Maya's father. Now see, the next character is Maya's father says there is a first aid stall at the carnival. A nurse is there to take care of those who get hurt. Today doctor said your friend's father is doing a free health checkup in that stall. That is so kind of Abhi's father, says Maya. You know, here the father says that there is a first aid stall. Yeah, when you go to fair, when you go to Jatra, that festival, okay, yeah, Mela, the stalls, you see there is a first aid stall also. Anyone, first aid is what? First aid, when anyone gets hurt, when anyone gets hurt, the immediate help you get. Now you are fallen. Okay, now if you are fallen from the slide, or if you are fallen from the other you, which you are playing, when you are running, so you get hurt, blood comes. So before you go to doctor, there is a first aid stall, one who treats you immediately at the spot. One who puts the first aid, he washes, he puts Dettol, he puts the ointment. Ointment means the cream, and he treats you the emergency, the immediate help. When you are hurt, the immediate help when you get is called first aid. So in every festival, in every carnival festival stalls, there is always a first aid stall. Now, maybe आपकी मम्मी वगैरह बहुत interested है मेले में stall भी डालते हैं आपके parents. Maybe you will want to sell the, your mother may be good in art and craft. Your mother may be, your father may be, your brothers may be, elder ones may be good in cooking. So many of people like us, your parents, your brothers, sisters, put stalls in the fair. Some people come from outside. Some people come, many bahar se aate hain, phir idhar se stall dalte hain. So many stalls are there. So even first aid stall also be there. Okay. So a nurse take. Who cares that in the first aid? The nurse. Okay. A nurse is there to take care of those who get hurt. And their father of Maya's and Krish is telling them that the doctor said your friend's father, he's telling those children, Maya's friend's father is. Who is doctor said? Maya's friend's father. Okay, he is doing a free health checkup in the stall. Okay, now doctor said he is Maya's friend's father. He has put there free stall. Okay, free stall, free health checkup there, where he will treat people, where he will treat people freely without any taking money. Free means he won't charge you, he won't take you any money from you, he said. So that is so kind of Abhi's father, says Maya. Now you come to know by reading this sentence, that is Maya's friend's name is Abhi. What is the Maya's friend's name is Abhi. Okay. So look, Abhi is coming with his parent, says Krish is an excitement. Now, I will stop here. Now, I will let us tell you, I will fully summarize what it is. See, carnival is a festival where we make fun, we merry there, we play, we eat. There festival where many stalls you see, where you enjoy. Okay, we have fun in that. So, carnival in the neighborhood. So in wherever you are having the carnival festivals, according to seasons it may be, or wherever it depends how the stalls are there. So you will all like to enjoy. here in this lesson, Krish, a boy, is happy. He is very happy to go to the carnival, and he goes with his family, and they walk towards the neighbor. So here, Krish, elder sister, wants to go soon because why? Because she wants to meet her friends and her neighbors. So she said, "Let us go." They want to go fast. So then Krish sees many flowers are bloomed in the park. So he jumps with joy. Okay, Krish jumps with joy. Then when he tells, see, Didi, there are so many flowers in the park. So that time the mother tells, yes, Gopiji, the gardener takes good care. He takes care. Okay? He takes good care of the trees and the plants in the park. Okay, so who says this? The mother says. Then their father. Now the father says there is a first aid stall. Now I told you what is first aid stall. The immediate help when you get hurt. They immediately they treat you there. That stall first aid is there, and there he is telling that doctor said that is Maya's friend's father has put up a stall and he is treating free. He is treating them. Treating all who are coming for that carnival festival freely. Freely means without taking any money. So then the Maya says, it is so kind of Avi's father. Now Avi is Maya's friend. Now we come to know who is this friend of Maya. Her name is Avi. What's her name is? Avi. So here he is that Avi's father, doctor said. Now, who is doctor said? Maya's friends, that Avi's father. So, he is doing free checkup there in the stall. He says, that is so kind. He is treating you freely means he is kind, no? The father is kind. Yes or no? Yes or no? One who treats you? Yes. One who treats you? Yes. आपको जो हेल्प करता है, ट्रीट अच्छा करता है, मदद करता है, वो काइंड पर्सन ही है ना, हाँ, दयालु है, काइंड है, जनरस है. सो टिल नाउ वी हैव लर्न दिस. रीड टिल दैट इज सो काइंड ऑफ अवीज फादर सेज माया. तो इधर तक वी एंड दिस टिल दिस पारा. Now tomorrow I'll be asking you all the questions. So you have to do your homework is to read the lesson. Did you understand? You will read tomorrow? Okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, tomorrow I'll be asking you the question. Okay, bye bye.